Hi everybody, my name is Andrea, I'm 15 years old and I'm from Orange County, California, and one day I'm hoping to be a professional dancer. I started ballet 5.5 years ago when I was 10 years old. One day, a studio came to our school, and I was like, people could do that? When I step out on stage, I feel like I'm in a dream. I don't even know if happy is the right word. It's better than words can describe.
Andrea is really an artist. You can see it right away. She has so much in her.
She's very, very expressive.
Oh, thank you. In the ballet world, I think I'm known for having a really flexible back. Jumps. Oh my God, your jumps are just so great.
And footwork.
I've been told that I have good feet. I'm like, oh, point your foot for me. I'm like, oh, thank you. Okay, you're welcome. I used to be super short. I was like 5'1 last year. I am 5'6 right now. So I grew like this way and this way. I was like, ah, no. My technique was like all out of whack because I was just growing so much. I hope I don't grow anymore. Well, YGP is in a couple of days. I'm a senior this year. Last year, it was my last year as a junior, and I won second place. I'm like, oh, I'm actually not that bad. But I was the oldest one in the category, and this year, I'm the youngest one. So it's gonna be really different. I'm rehearsing every day, which has been a lot lately, but I want it to be the best, so I hope it pays off. I'm doing 6 routines this year. I have a duet, I have a group piece, I have 3 solo variations, and I have a modern piece. I want to show the judges how many dances that I can perform, but it's a challenge to remember all of them. Today I'm feeling really confident. I nailed all my dances, but that's in the studio, so I hope I could do the same on the stage. At Houston Ballet this summer, I belly flopped in front of everybody. Like, it was just so embarrassing. All my teachers like, well, if you fall, you get back up. But I don't even know what I'd do if I fell during YGP. I would be so embarrassed. I think I'd just start to cry. I really struggle with my posture.
Don't hold your neck. This is one thing that you do. Let your head go.
So I have to like keep my core in, like keep my butt in, because your posture affects everything that you do.
You know when you do one at a time? It's gonna be so much easier. You have time to relax, you breathe.
It gets really tough some classes. Like, I work so hard. My friends right now are at Disneyland without me because I have to rehearse my dances. That's probably my catchphrase. I can't, I'm at dance.
When you love ballet, priority ballet, everything else is a secondary.
My whole family is actually moving just for me. I was driving to my ballet studio and back 6 times back and forth in a day, and I said, why can't we just live there? And my mom was like, well, that's not a bad idea. They actually like went through with buying like a different house. I'm so excited to like live close to the beach so I can hang out there more often, live closer to my friends. I just feel like that's gonna be like a really positive thing for me. I feel like I've just been like alone during homeschooling in a room by myself, and I'm more of a social person.
Andrea! Yeah. No, you just have to point your feet. Just point your feet.
Okay. Oh my God! Oh.
This semester, I go back to normal high school, so I'm just super, super, super excited. Like, all my friends from school have like boyfriends and stuff, and I'm just sitting here like a little potato, like alone. I like a lot of boys, but it's like, I'm so busy. Like, do I want a boyfriend or like, do I want to rehearse for like ballet? It's like right now I've been picking ballet, but that's getting a little bit tougher as like I get older and stuff. I really, 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 really like Harry Styles. I hope that one day he can just like see me dance.
Let's go through it again. Try to express yourself together. I know it's hard, but just try.
A guy that I do like does dance. It's kind of a distraction for dance, but oh well.
I can't talk anymore. Okay, I'm done.
How many variations do you have?
6.
which is a lot more than last year.
The whole family came over to have dinner at Grandma's, and it was a lot of fun because I got to see my older sister, who I don't see that often.
If I make it to New York this year, who's coming?
I go. No, you don't. No, you don't. My sister, Jimbo, that's what I call her, she has zero boundaries.
What you doing?
Is this like the Kary Diaries? Are we gonna take selfies?
No! Stop!
Selfie!
Just like does not get ballet at all. She does not think it is hard.
She like fell asleep when I was actually dancing.
I woke up right when she was doing her little like go off.
And I'm like telling her about like competing in New York and like how nerve-wracking that is and stuff. It's like, Andrea, you're just being a drama queen.
I can't even like handle it when my friends watch my privates or like when you walk into rehearsal. I don't want you there.
You get nervous when we're there.
I have this thing. For some reason, I just get so nervous when I know that they're in the audience.
I don't know the difference between a plea and a
pause. Okay, if you were there, I wouldn't get nervous.
That's what I was gonna say. We don't know what you're doing.
I know. We don't know what you're doing. Like, we're gonna think you did great, like, no matter what. Like, we won't judge you. I like companies all over the world. I mean, Royal Ballet, American Ballet, Houston Ballet. But I really love Australia. So if I get like good enough, I would really like to maybe go to the school at the Australian Ballet School and eventually get into the company there. That's like my dream. I'm gonna be taking this to New York for YAGP if I make it. So I feel like I'm ready to go on stage. I just can't wait to do it.
I live in my dance clothes. I wear them more than any other type of clothing.
A little secret is most of the time I'm always wearing a leotard underneath my normal clothes. Like, I will have tights underneath my jeans, tights underneath my skirts, tights underneath everything, which is weird and most people kind of don't understand that, but I mean, it's quirky, it's me.
Hi, how are you?